All right, welcome back to our Dark Souls 3 playthrough on Wired.
And Witty.
All right, so I know I'm back in the woods here.
Yeah.
All kind of rinned out, but I forgot a boss.
Okay.
So we're going to go fight the boss. Sasha, I know it's been like a good week or so since we've really like even seen each other practically. So how's your week going?
Oh, pretty good. I heard back from an opportunity that I...
Oh, yeah.
Applied at when I was super like high and like super depressed and I'm just like I'll do that, but surprisingly they answered me back, so I'm just waiting to see what happens with that. Probably nothing, but it would be a really good opportunity, and I, you know, I could give more time to the channel, so
yeah,
I hope it works out.
That'd be awesome if it does.
Yeah, and things are going well at work currently. And
I wish I could say the same. I have a story to tell you later.
Oh, yeah.
I don't want to do it on channel. It's kind of it was messy. We'll just
Really?
Oh yeah, like something really bad at work happened. I had a terrible, terrible week.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah. And the sad thing is like it's almost like I didn't do anything wrong, but I'm still like. I'm not necessarily being punished, but I'm like...
Being made an example of?
Not necessarily, kind of, but, like, almost like... I'm being made to feel like I did something wrong when I didn't.
Huh.
It's kind of like... It's nowhere near this extreme, but, like, you know, like... It's almost like you hear about the sexual harassment cases.
Yeah.
And then, like, the person that was getting sexually harassed is actually, like... Turned out... they're trying to make... Oh, shit.
Oh, God.
I've never been down here before.
Oh, wow.
But it's almost like being sent out to be like the victim in it when they were... Or, well, no. The antagonizer, I guess.
I would be very careful with those choice of words.
when they're actually the victim is my point. Like,
okay.
I was like the victim in something, basically. Nothing is extreme as sexual harassment. But,
No.
But then, like, they were almost inadvertently making somebody... It's like somebody else getting offended for me.
Oh.
But at the same time, it almost, like, blowing up in my face. I know I'm being so fucking vague. I'm sorry. Like, it's just nothing that I want to, like... Oh, shit. Shortened spell casting time? Fuck yeah.
Woo!
But, yeah, it's just nothing I want to really spread out there on the internet. Is all. Wow, that was a good... Good time I fell down that hole. Oh shit, okay, well, yeah, we'll get back to these stairs. Well, I'm glad things are going well with you. Other than that, I got a little nephew's birthday party this weekend.
Oh yeah, yeah. I got a birthday party this weekend as well. And I'm gonna go see my mom. She came back from Panama.
Yeah.
Yeah, so she said she got stuff for me. Give me that good. No. Probably not, but I'm excited.
Oh, and good news. I mean, I'm starting to like kind of plan the cruise a little bit.
Yeah.
I mean, I gotta wait for my tax return to really seal the deal on it, but.
Well, yeah, they accepted it, by the way, like a couple of days ago.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so should be soon. I gotta wait for a whole bunch of forms for the business and for my other job. That I worked earlier in the year. That I got fired from. So I started this channel.
Oh, yeah. Oh, so they haven't even...
Nope.
I hate
and
that.
And they are a payroll company.
Oh,
they
man.
Do this for a living.
You would think, right?
You would think.
But they're probably more focused on other people's
Yeah, on their clients.
Than their own.
Yeah. They're probably... Because literally, I saw Akita the other day, and she's like, I want to pull my eyes out.
Oh man, is it getting that bad?
Yeah, yeah, because you know the whole ACA thing. Because they do ACA, you know, the Affordable Care Act stuff. And you know, since you know who is in presidency, no one wants to like. Well, do I have to really go through with this? It's not gonna be in effect. I'm like, no, you have to file for this year, you stupid fuck. You run a business.
But can I?
Come on, dude. Like, just
he's gonna end the world anyways in a few days. Like, he's alright. I cut off some corners. Come on.
This is a call to action, Dubs. Like and subscribe. Also, we need to form the Revolution Army.
The Resistance.
Yeah, the Resistance is about to be formed. And I know we said we wouldn't get political on this show, but holy fuck, how hard. It's so hard not to. It's like he's asking us to. I mean, we're kind of the media, right? We're a media format. We're a media minor sort of best, minor, yeah. Very minor. All our 58 subscribers right now. Which I plan to expand on.
Oh, no.
Whoa.
Oh, man, I'm already almost out of the...
Whoa.
Goodness.
Oh, we're at the boss. I didn't even know that.
Yeah, we are. I spent way too much time, like, not necessarily, like, kind of lollygagging a little bit.
Oh, shit. She's... Whoa. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Whoa, Jen, you're so outrageous. Whoa. Hold on. Yeah. Jem? The cartoon?
Is that... Jem? Wait, what? Jem?
Jem. Fuck. Oh, way, way back. Jem and the Holograms, dude. Remember Jem and the Holograms?
No.
Oh, you're so outrageous. Okay, well, fine. It was a funny joke, and it was a good pun.
I'm sorry. I'm sure somebody else out there did, and then probably
didn't.
Right
now.
Ah! Shit. Oh, yeah. Wow. Okay, well, time to pop the last Estus Flask. I'm not even at the hard part yet. It's probably coming up right here. But yeah, I've been watching so much Rick and Morty. I love that show.
Oh, is your first time watching it?
Well, no, I've like watched it here and there. Like I've now that I'm like going through and watching it episode by episode,
mm-hmm.
I've seen more episodes than I've actually like.
Okay. Thought you had. Oh, you're dead.
Yeah, I'm dead. I'll quickly work my way back to him. But yeah, I've seen more episodes than I thought, but I'm actually, like, coming upon a lot of episodes that I haven't, obviously. Mm-hmm. I'm watching them in, like, consecutive order. I'm in love. It's my new shit.
Yeah, dude, it's a really fucking good show.
Mr. Poopy Butthole.
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, dude, that was a great Morty. Episode. Oh, yeah.
You gotta do.
You're doing actually pretty good impersonation.
Come on, Morty, you gotta give me a chance here, kid.
That's really good, Sasha.
All right.
No, seriously, like, you could probably be a voice actor at some point. I mean, like, your gremlin voice is top notch. I'm not. I don't fucking lie, man. Your gremlin voice is a shit.
You know what my favorite episode of that thing is?
What?
Of the show. Is when they get the flu and they go through like the different dimensions.
Yeah.
And he has to bury his own body at the end.
And then he reveals it later. I don't know if you've seen the episode where he's like, that's us buried in the backyard.
Oh my god, that show gets so fucked up.
Oh, it's great.
Yeah.
It's like a really fucking demented version of like Back to the Future. It's so good. It is so good.
No, fuck off.
Oh no.
None of that shit.
We're gonna throw that at you.
Oh, it didn't do anything.
It's doing okay. If anything, I think I'm gonna have a much easier time with this boss than I did with my knight, except I'm kinda playing more with my knight here and there.
Yeah.
And
I
struggle a little bit because you have to like really get in close with this. I could just fucking hit him from afar and just be like, fuck you. Fuck you. And just
fuck you.
Like interrupt him before he can really even do anything.
There you go.
Oh, shit. Oh, well. But now his clones should be starting to come.
That's when it gets fucking.
Yeah. They die in one hit, though, so that's the good part. So, but you have to still
find
be
the real one. Yeah.
Well, you can take out the. These are the clones. So I'm taking those out so they don't be a pain in the ass, and then I'm going for him.
Is it him?
Yep, that's him. Oh, shit.
I got Rick burp left over.
Yeah, hey, Rick.
Couple of tanks.
Came out.
Oh, buddy, you got really. You gotta think about what you're doing there, but.
I'm the sex robot for my for my grandson.
It's okay, who cares?
That's really good. I've never been good at sucking in burps. Like,
so. Oh, dude, I can do it. I used to do it because you know when you're an only child and you get bored, just all you do is see how long it takes for your mother to turn around in the car and go, "I'm gonna fucking kill you." So you know.
Oh man, I'm almost out of magic stuff.
Oh shit.
But that's okay. That's okay, I'm gonna...
You're so close!
I know, I'm going. I gotta avoid all those magic shit. Those purple things hit me, I am fucked.
Yeah, dude.
No. Like that.
Oh, shit. Like that. Like
no!
That. No! Damn, dude.
Oh, shit. I was on the wrong S this way. Oh, fuck me. Really? Well, it was almost dead. Oh, we're running out of time. Fuck.
Make it a long one?
I forgot to adjust the settings, but if anything, I'm gonna try giving it one more quick shot.
Yeah, one more quick shot.
I gotta run there real, real, real quick and shove my sword up his crotch. Damn, you're like stuck in permanent Rick.
Yeah, I'm stuck in put too many in the chamber.
If I try it, I'm gonna fucking throw up.
Throw up all over the mic. Like, okay, well, thank you. Next time.
God damn it. Yep. Fuck you. Morty.
Yeah, there you go. There you go. I don't even know how to do Morty's voice.
Oh, come on, guys. Let's just play nice.
Come on, man. I just can't. Come on, Rick.
I love it when like Rick calls him a pussy.
Yeah. Oh, Mario, stop being a pussy. Come on. What you doing? Is making a man? You want? Episode where he locks him in the room with the hooker.
I don't think I've seen that one yet.
Oh, you can tell my cousin. Oh, this guy's named Candy. He's gonna take care of that buddy. Oh, Rick, I don't know.
Topping off the tanks.
All right. It's coming. It's going.
Well, I got. I know I'm right next to the real one. I think I actually can ignore that last clone for a sec.
Can you?
For a sec.
Goodness, last words.
Fuck it up. Whoa,
whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa.
Really fucking
ignore that, dude.
Oh, yeah. I think you're right.
Oh, you're okay. You're not dead. Thank God.
Fuck,
you're almost there.
Pretty easy. Yeah, to dodge. One when hit. You're, dude. When you're getting like it from all ends, is when it's like a bitch.
Okay, here you go. Oh no. Okay.
Those purple things are a fucking nightmare.
You can't like deflect them in any way, right?
No, you just gotta like make them run into walls or some shit.
Oh shit.
But if you hit him while he's like casting, it totally interrupts him like, oh, okay, like good. That.
Good.
But I'm almost out of Magicka.
Yeah, oh, shit, dude. Yeah. Drink it. Yep.
All right. Next time he pops up, he's dead. Oh, not an Estus Last. I used.
Oh, shit.
It's okay. I got fire bombs.
Yeah. Oh, no. The real one? Oh, shit.
No, I'm purposely taking out his clan.
Oh, okay.
There's the real one over there. I know I got one more clone left.
Oh no! Yes!
Oh, I got him.
You did it.
Oh.
Fuck yeah, dude. Perfect. Yeah. All
perfect. Right. Well, sorry.
Perfect.
not really. That took me 3 tries. But victory nonetheless. Yeah. I will take it. So do come back and join us next time on Wired.
And Witty.
All right. Let's take out that and talk about Rick and Morty a lot.
Yeah. Please don't sue us. No. You don't have anything.
Yeah.
Be a pussy, Rick. Be a pussy, Morty. This is your mom dead. Who cares?
Oh, man.